Antarctica has been the center of human fascination for centuries, from the daring expeditions of the early 1800s to the persistent endeavors of modern-day scientists. Our collective curiosity is drawn to the enigmatic wonders that lie beneath the frozen plains of this icy continent. Antarctica is largely inhospitable to humans due to its harsh climate, extreme cold, and barren landscapes that define the land. The ice-covered continent is around 1.5 times the size of the United States, with 99% of its surface shrouded in ice, accounting for a staggering 90% of Earth's total ice. Despite these daunting conditions, researchers have managed to unveil a myriad of intriguing secrets, from crimson blood waterfalls and ancient fossils to bizarre natural phenomena and unique species. Beneath the ice lies a hidden world, complete with briny subglacial lakes and a colossal mountain range concealed beneath the frozen surface. In this in-depth exploration, we delve into the captivating mysteries that Antarctica holds within its frosty grasp. The gum bursts, a hidden mountain range beneath the ice. Among the many enigmas hidden beneath the vast ice sheets of Antarctica lies the gum bursts, an extensive mountain range stretching over 1,000 miles in length, concealed beneath a layer of ice between 2 and 4,000 kilometers thick. These mountains span 1,200 miles and reach heights of up to 3,000 meters, approximately one-third the height of Mount Everest. Named after Soviet geophysicist Grigory Agumbarset, these mountains were discovered by Russian scientists in 1958 and bear his initials as a tribute. The scientists stumbled upon this incredible geological formation while traversing Antarctica, noticing gravitational variations that unveiled the astonishing secret beneath the ice. Although the mountains themselves remain unseen, their physical properties can be studied through radar. While gravitational and magnetic measurements allow researchers to analyze their structure down to the base, the gum bursts have mountain range has long puzzled scientists, who seek to understand its origin and continued existence, considering the mountain's age of nearly a billion years, which should have resulted in their erosion over geological time. Numerous theories have been proposed to explain their enduring presence, with the most prevalent being that the mountains are shielded from erosion by a protective mantle of ice. The Southern Ocean, a crucial player in global ocean circulation in the year 2000. The United Nations recognized the Southern Ocean as the world's fifth ocean. As the fourth largest ocean on Earth, it encircles the entire continent of Antarctica. Playing a vital role in global ocean circulation, the Southern Ocean encompasses the southern portions of the Pacific, Indian, and Atlantic Oceans, covering an area roughly twice the size of the United States and reaching maximum depths of around 7,300 meters. This enigmatic ocean may hold the key to mitigating carbon dioxide emissions through its absorption capabilities. Researchers have found that the Southern Ocean has absorbed an astounding 15% of the carbon dioxide emitted by humans over the past century. Although this absorption cannot continue indefinitely, scientists are diligently working to unravel the mechanisms behind this process. Cruise passengers journeying to Antarctica traverse the Southern Ocean, witnessing its awe-inspiring power as they peer out from observation decks to catch their first glimpse of the Antarctic Peninsula. Those who travel to Antarctica by land share the same experience, standing on the cusp of a world that remains largely unexplored. McMurdo Dry Valleys. Although most people associate deserts with scorching, sand-covered plains, Antarctica is the world's largest desert with an area larger than France. It's scorched and windy, with as little as 50 millimeters of rain falling per year, and 99% of the continent is covered in ice, making it difficult to travel. The McMurdo Dry Valleys, located in the remaining 1% of the continent, are home to gigantic sand dunes that grow up to 70 meters high and 200 meters broad. Although you can't go sandboarding down these dunes, they are an important research site for scientists. The dry valleys have a climate comparable to that of Mars, and experts believe that the region may hold the key to understanding life in other worlds. On the other hand, the dunes are shifting at an alarming rate, migrating an average of 1.5 meters every year, which is unprecedented. Scientists believe that climate change is to blame for this, as the atmosphere warms, the ice melts, and the dunes begin to disappear. They are currently striving to unveil the mysteries of the dunes as rapidly as possible before they are lost to time forever. Antarctica is also home to many microbes and extremophiles, including an endemic type of fungus that has only recently been found. Although mushrooms generally thrive in warm, forested environments, this Antarctic fungus thrives in the cold circumstances by eating on the centuries-old wooden cabins abandoned by the first explorer hundreds of years ago. There has also been the discovery of yet another form of fungus that feeds on the petroleum leaked from gasoline containers left by explorers. To determine whether or not the fungus can be used to clean up larger oil spills worldwide, scientists are investigating these exciting animals. Ancient meteorites, known as meteoromes, can be found in abundance in Antarctica. Even though meteorites can fall anywhere on the planet, they are easier to detect in Antarctica because of the cold, dry climate that preserves the rocky particles. Furthermore, because few rocks occur naturally on the ice sheets of Antarctica, dark meteoromes are easier to notice on the stark white surface of the ice. Again, because few rocks form naturally on the ice sheets of Antarctica, dark meteoromes are virtually always extraterrestrial materials. Due to the vast ice sheets and inactivity for an extended period, their upper layers have been melted by sunlight and strong winds, making the East Antarctic ice sheet particularly fertile ground for meteorite discoveries. This exposes the presence of older meteorites and massive amounts of meteorites. It is estimated that more than 20,000 extraterrestrial meteorite samples have been collected since 1976. In 2013, a team of Japanese and Belgian scientists discovered the largest meteorite in East Antarctica in 25 years. The largest of its kind ever identified in the region, the extraterrestrial rock weighed an impressive 18 kilograms. According to the researchers, a total of 425 meteorites weighing 75 kilos were discovered by the crew during their 40-day quest for meteorites. Among the discoveries was a fragment of the asteroid Vesta and a meteorite from Mars. Antarctica is a haven for mystery. Some people speculate that the lost city of Atlantis is sealed beneath thousands of kilometers of ice. The city would have prospered when Antarctica was a warm, tropical location, and it would have been completely submerged when the ice age froze the continent during the last glacial period. Antarctica may have once been home to civilization, but it has not yet been confirmed that the continent is the location of the famous lost city of Atlantis. It's also speculated that the Nazis utilized a base beneath Antarctica as a secret hideout during World War II. Lost city, Antarctica is a haven for mystery. It has been the subject of more than its fair share of conspiracy theories. Many individuals think that Antarctica was formerly home to extraterrestrial life. Based on evidence ranging from elongated skulls and weird pyramids to alien spaceships, bizarre constructions, and a massive staircase or steel tubs. Every year, scores of reports of UFO sightings are filed, and Google Earth has captured some strange activity that has been attributed to extraterrestrial intervention. You should keep a lookout for any strange green lights in the sky, as it is a popular location for alien hunters. The mystery of Antarctica remains deep beneath the continent's surface, where no one has ever ventured previously. In mythology, the lost city of Atlantis is thought to become sealed beneath thousands of kilometers of ice. The city would have prospered when Antarctica was a warm tropical location. It would have been completely submerged when the ice age froze the continent during the last glacial period. Antarctica may have once been home to civilization. Still, it has not yet been confirmed that the continent is the location of the famous lost city of Atlantis. It's also speculated that the Nazis utilized Antarctica as a secret hideout during World War II. Some people believe that Hitler escaped to Antarctica after the war ended. There, Hitler indeed had an interest in the occult. He was looking for something in Antarctica. The Nazi Germans built a station in Antarctica. Still, it was abandoned 70 years ago after the crew was poisoned by polar bear flesh while exploring the continent. Although the hypothesis has been disproven, it has not put an end to conjecture over what lurks beneath Antarctica's mysterious surface. Our planet's most perplexing and unexplained region is the Great White Continent. Despite the tireless efforts of scientists worldwide, we may never fully comprehend all of its mysteries. What do you think of the video? Let me know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like it and hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.